prouder, ladies and gentlemen, Marcelito Pomoy.
Husband and wife?
Yes.
Okay, and just tell me your names, please.
My name is Marcelito Pomoy.
Marcelito?
Yeah.
And you are?
I am Joanne Pomoy.
And where are you both from?
This is exclusively live, so I do not import.
Now, you're not the act, are you?
I'm not.
Okay.
So, the reason why I'm here is to support him all throughout.
Okay, good.
My husband, you know, he has very hard life in the Philippines. But then he won the Philippines Got Talent.
Did he win?
Yes.
What year?
2011. When I was 7 years old, my mother, she left me and my father was in jail. I was orphaned. I live in the street. For many years, I tried to find my family. When I was scared, I was in. One day, I saw the show Philippines Got Talent. I thought that's the way I can find my family. I was hoping they would see me sing.
It's a big yes.
After my audition aired, the whole country was trying to find my family. During the finals, my family is there. It was the greatest moment of my life because my family is there. My life changed overnight. I went from living on the street, so now I'm a famous.
Marcelito Pomoy became a trending topic on Twitter, not only in the Philippines, but around the world.
The whole country was talking about me. But the best part, I met my wife, Joanne, and now we have a daughter. I'm going to cry again. America's Got Talent is the biggest stage in the whole world. So I feel so very, I feel
there
nervous.
There are some news watching. Shout out to you and Raymond.
Joshua. I want to show the world.
Some news watching also. Mark Leal, Mr. Reyes is also watching. Starting live telecast of RADYO NATIN PERTH Please. Live. Swan Italian Sporting Club. Marcelito Pomoy.
Oh, poquito a poquito. Y quizá mi esa hombre de cabeza, pero mano largo aquí tengo la pieza. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuero despacito. Diga que te diga cosas al oído para que te acuerdes si no seas conmigo. Despacito, quiero disfrutarte de esos despacito. Firmo las paredes, pinto el laberinto y hacerte tu cuerpo tu manuscrito.
Kajot-kajot.
Ginoo ako. Patay. Alam mo yung kantang yun, pinakanta sa... Chika Pamor.
Ano sa kalibang sa kursiyan? panood mo siya ng actual kaysa sa YouTube at sa live telecast. You can feel talaga yung magnificent voice ni Pomoy. And that's it, Marcelito Pomoy. Live telecast tayo sa ating concert dito po sa Perth, Western Australia. And this is brought to you by Os Pinoy Production. And watch for our...
Thank you! Makababama siguro ko hanggang dyan lang.
Wala.